Coach, quick thoughts on Chelsea. They bounced back after back-to-back defeats.
Considered 7 goals in 2 games. That is not acceptable.
And they went to dump 6th of them on Southampton.
That is not acceptable at all. So, obviously, there had to be a response. And the response was emphatic. But as to whether that could serve as the needed catalyst to go and beat the people or overturn the deficit at the Bernabeu. To all the Chelsea supporters watching me, it will not happen. It's not what?
That's what Nick is talking about.
She was the one who gave me the idea to do that. Nana? It will not happen.
I won't mind. Daniel.
No, but do you think it will happen?
Quick thoughts on Arsenal. We need to move on.